The queen of South African crime fiction is back. A wealthy art collector goes missing from his cabin in Montreal. A young woman working with a wolf conservation program nearby notifies search and rescue, but she has her own reasons for watching him. It's a mystery thriller that's set across three continents and impacting the lives of three very different but linked women. This one is a little dark in some of its themes, but it's well worth a read.